Hello everyone, I think I look funny. I'm working! I thought it would be maybe interesting for some people of you that are interested in me as a human being. I know there are some people really that are interested in what I do and so on and like vlogs and stuff. So I thought, okay, you all know this room here, okay? Let me show you my studio, okay? That's the room where we all are normally and doing all the videos, okay? Oh, very dark. Okay, let me make this here brighter. You know, my studio, okay? And I think most of you know this door here and you can already see it. I'm working on my new studio, okay? That's the neighbor room, the other room. The room you normally never see, okay? And this will be my new studio, and I already made a new door. Yeah. Okay, that's what I'm working on currently. And this room is much bigger. Maybe it doesn't look like it for you, but this room is much bigger, and my old studio will be my bedroom. I am, by the way, not sure how it will look like here in the end. I think I will have my desk around here somewhere, a big desk, and there will be probably a wall of amps and dozer caps here with microphones and stuff, and maybe a green screen. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure. Green screens are normally very cringy stuff, but I don't know. Maybe. What do you think? Green screen? And I need, of course, a lot of lights here. I plan to have all the studio lights here and not on the floor, you know, like in the studio. They are all here on the floor. They take a lot of room. So that will be an improvement, I think. And here, something like air conditioning here on the wall, so I got good humidity down here. So here's my studio, and if we go out of this door, we are here in the floor, and I smashed everything here. Okay, that's my new studio entrance here, and that will be my bedroom then. And we are here in my workshop where I recorded the do-it-yourself thingies, you know. And here's another room. That's, by the way, all the basement. I think you know that. Here's another room. I will do everything new here. And when I got some time, I will edit new videos before I go to bed. So that's my day, you know. Let me show here upstairs. So we are now upstairs. Some of you know this here too, my kitchen, our kitchen. And here, Harley Benton CC24T. And I think some of you know this corner. And that's where my laptop is, where I edit most of my stuff now. I'm working, by the way, now with Sony Vegas 15, and the rendering time is much, much faster. Oh, I'm looking good. And I think you know this area here too, where I recorded most of the specs. And yeah, my garden. We got bad weather today. So I just wanted to do a little vlog here, what I'm doing currently. And now I showed you here my whole house almost. So yeah, you can see, Corey is very busy. Thanks for stepping by here, bye bye. Oh, everywhere's dirt. Shitty.